Wednesday is a big day for many high school seniors. It's the first day of the National Letter of Intent signing period. Baker's Steinkuhler, who recently made the 45th Parade All-America team, will sign with Nebraska. And as KETV News Watch 7's John Schutz reports, if the NCAA had an early signing period for football, Steinkuhler would have signed with the Huskers a long time ago, like as soon as he learned how to write.
His father, Dean, is one of the all-time greats at Nebraska, and his brother, Ty, is entering his senior season as a Husker. So there was no question that Baker Steinkuhler would be wearing the scarlet and cream.
I never really even thought about going anywhere else, so, I mean, even through all the coaching changes, which I'm kind of excited for.
Not only was Steinkuhler named one of 58 Parade All-Americans, he was also named the top lineman in the country.
That's pretty exciting. I mean, not a lot of people get that honor, and I mean, I don't know, it's not really like I worked for that, and just to get that award is pretty nice.
It's gratifying. You know, I guess I'd say gratifying more than exciting, because he's earned this, you know, and everything he's done, you know, ever since he's been a freshman, he's done everything that we've asked him to do, and has been a great leader.
Steinkuhler is not sure if he'll play offense or defense at Nebraska, and he says he really doesn't have a preference. And despite all the national attention, the three-time All-Stater says that's not a big deal.
I just try to brush it off. I mean, I try to stay out of it as much as possible. So, I mean, I don't know. It's kind of this one person sitting at their desk saying it's all speculation to me. So, I mean, if I don't know, all these people saying that I'm going to be good and stuff, I mean, I don't really know until I play. So,
he'll have that answer sometime in the next 4 or 5 years. With more complete coverage, John Schutz, KETV News Watch 7 Sports.
Steinkuhler is one of 5 in-state scholarship recruits in this year's Husker class. Nebraska had only 2 last year.